is telling Fox 10 News they're investigating the death of a baby found in a car last week. According to investigators, that car was found in the 1000 block on Dauphin in between Pine and LeBaron streets. MPD is waiting on autopsy reports. They tell us they won't be releasing any more information until they get those details. Fox 10 News will continue working this story. As soon as we find out more, we're going to get it to you on air and online at fox10tv.com.